Hey guys, I just wanted to do a quick video today on this box from Citadel. It's the Battle in Balin's Tomb box for MESBG, although this sort of functions as a board game separate from MESBG, but I'll be using the models for MESBG. So here's the box and the back. Now I know there's nothing really new about this box in terms of miniatures. These are all, you know, existing sculpts and sprues within the Citadel line of models for MESBG, but if you're like me and you wanted to pick up the Fellowship, but you couldn't really justify spending, you know, $65 or $60 on just the Fellowship, this comes with, you know, a Moria troll, as well as some goblins and the board game element, which I'm sure I'll probably play just to play it, although I am using the models for, you know, the regular game aspect. But yeah, pretty neat to pick up a box that has the Fellowship as well as some Moria goblins and a Moria troll. Looks like it's got these cards and a board, so let's go ahead and open it up. And it is a rather big box. What's inside? We've got the troll, Moria troll, pretty neat. And in blue we have the Fellowship sprue with the one ring there and the nine members of the Fellowship. Pretty cool. And then we have some Moria goblins on the red sprue, so that's nice. Let's see what else is in here. Instructions for assembling the miniatures. Don't really need that right now. So character cards for all members of the Fellowship, as well as the goblins and the troll. Let's see if we can open this up and take a closer look at it. Okay, so a bunch of different cards, which I assume will be used for the board game element of this box. And then we have our character cards for the troll, the goblins, Boromir, Gimli, Legolas, Aragorn, Gandalf, Pippin, Merry, Sam, and Frodo. Pretty cool. So there's goblin cards and then character cards. We have dice, three blue dice for the Fellowship, a gray dice for the troll, and two red dice for the goblins. And then we have wound tokens here, which signify a wound, bases for all of our models, and then I'm assuming the board for the game. So I can't really open this entirely, but it is a board representing Balin's tomb from the Fellowship of the Ring. When you're in Moria, you all know what I'm talking about. It's just kind of awkward to open it on camera, but yeah, the board is pretty neat. What I might do with this board is actually build the, you know, columns. That way there's some 3D elements on it, but pretty neat either way. It's got a turn tracker up top as well. And I think these are the instructions for how to play. Yeah. Now, I imagine these rules will function as a simplified version of MESBG. If I'm wrong, please let me know. I'm sure there's some other elements to the game as well. I just cracked this box open on camera, so I haven't read the rules or anything. I just wanted the models for personal projects within my hobby of MESBG. I'm starting a Moria army, so the extra goblins, I already have a bunch, but these extra ones and this troll will really come in handy. And then the fellowship, I don't own the fellowship, so this is nice. And we've got the one ring, it's pretty cool. Yeah, so that's what's in the box. Our sprues, our board, our bases, our wound tokens, some nice dice, and all these cards, character cards, and then goblin cards, as well as instructions for assembling your miniatures. Thanks for checking this out. I thought this was a pretty cool box. Like I said, nothing new necessarily, but probably worth picking up at the price point of $80 for what you get. I mean, it's not too bad. If you're just after the fellowship, definitely you can buy those separately for much less, but for what it is, I think it's pretty neat. So if you enjoyed, leave a like, and thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. Also, this is what the board looks like if you're interested.